Raisin!
Oh, Mr. Lacey, I'm terribly sorry. I must look an awful fright.
What I understand, it could have been a lot worse. You're a very brave man.
Or a very stupid one. I must apologise for my abrupt departure the day I brought the cake over.
All is forgiven. I understand it's all part of the sleuthing process.
But it's a process that very nearly got me killed.
Now, about your pussy. Would you like it now, or shall I keep it till later?
Well, if you could keep it until the BBC have been, just another couple of hours.
Of